Good old Lord Stanley went back to Sheffield, England, and came back with what you'd look at as a fruit bowl. And the challenge and the race for the cup began.
It's a challenge from Winnipeg.
Winnipeg.
Winnipeg's team of 1896, challenging for the Stanley Cup.
The Victorias of Montreal are by long odds the best team in Eastern Canada, so the game should go on record as the greatest game ever played.
It was a one-game sudden death for the Stanley Cup.
When you hear all the bells go ting-a-ling.
The fans and the players are seeing these guys from Winnipeg come.
Our hockey teams can play better because we come from a cold climate.
And there'll be a hot time in the old town tonight.
Everything is changing every year.
The guys from Manitoba were tough, they skated fast, so they played a totally different style of game. The trustees might have been ahead of their time.
Made the Stanley Cup a national championship. Established Winnipeg as an elite sporting city.
When you hear all the bells go ting-a-ling, all join round and sweetly you must sing. And when the verse is through, in the chorus all join in. There'll be a hot time in the old town tonight. My baby